is the bride.
That would be me.
Hi.
My name is Pamela Kennedy. I am from LaGrange, Georgia, and I am 34 years old. Today, I brought with me my sister, my mother, Elaine, my former pageant directors, Mark, Greg, Amy, and Judy.
What pageant were you involved in?
I was Miss Atlanta, and I went on to win the title of Miss Georgia. And competed at Miss America.
Congratulations. So tell me what you're looking for.
I want something unique that no one's ever seen before.
What do you guys see her in?
Lots of bling.
Have something that's a little different, fashion forward.
Okay. Something classic. I don't want her to look like a piece of modern art.
Okay.
Yes, we have a lot of expert opinions here.
Okay.
My former pageant directors had so much experience dressing girls for pageants. So this is a whole new realm. This dress has to top every other dress that I've ever put on.
So tell me a little bit about your wedding.
I want it to be more of a glamorous party with a wedding in the middle of it. My fiance's name is PJ Stribling. We are the true meaning of opposites attract. I am very glamorous and he's very laid back. He's just a great guy and I couldn't ask for anybody else.
What is your budget for your dress?
We'd like to stay around the $5,000 range.
Ready to try on some dress?
I am.
Let's go.
Hoping to take Pam successfully from Miss to Mrs., Flo takes the bride, her judges, and jury into the racks.
Now here's one that I have in mind. What you think?
That's not it.
The fact that I have six people coming with me today, I'm gonna have a lot of opinions.
Pamela, this is a couple over here you might wanna look at.
Okay.
Look at this. Isn't that beautiful?
Pamela?
Yes, sir.
This is beautiful, very different.
She looks nervous.
Flo hopes to bring everyone on board with her first pick, a dramatic ruched trumpet dress.
Oh my goodness.
It's different. Okay. It is pretty. This dress is just so beautiful. I've worn so many different pageant dresses in my past, but this dress represents everything that's going to be my future.
What do you think about this dress?
It's pretty much everything that I would want in a dress. So what do y'all think?
That's just not it. Keep working out, girl. Keep working out.
Good grief, these people are harsh.
I'm so conflicted right now because it's a unanimous decision that my group isn't digging this dress.
Move on to the next gown. That's it.
Hoping to give the bride a boost of confidence, Flo puts Pam in something more classic, a fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline.
That's definitely more me. This is just a little more
what you're looking
Hollywood
for.
Glamour. I really think that people are gonna like this dress because it is along the lines of what I'm thinking I want. Okay. I like this a lot better. I feel beautiful and perfect in this dress.
So what do you give this one?
8.5.
What the hell are you thinking? 8.5? Wow, I'm surprised, Pam.
Really?
That's just not your dress, babe.
I'm not getting the greatest reaction. It is making me nervous right now.
As the gloves come off, Lori steps in to play referee.
This is no pageant. The only judge that Pam needs to please is herself.
Do you want to pageant or not to pageant for a wedding gown?
This is just a little overwhelming.
Make sure the dress that you pick for this moment is the dress.
No pressure. Are you gonna just let them choose your dress?
We know Pam well enough. When she walks out in the dress, I think all of us here will know it.
I think my friends are confusing glamour and pageant. It's gonna be a problem.
Maybe Pam, the contestant, was used to criticism when she was in competition. But Pam, the bride, I think her confidence is shaken.
It's not me.
With six strong diva voices out there on the couch, Pam does not want to get out there on the runway. So the only way I know to level the playing field, bring in the biggest diva I know.
Hello, Flo. How are we doing?
This is stressful.
You've got pageant people with you.
Right.
They've always seen you in pageant dresses, so.
They may think my glamour means pageant.
I think you put on a dress, you get closest to it, and you say, this is what I'm looking for. You haven't been able to say that yet.
Right, okay.
But you're going to.
Yes.
Thanks, Monte.
Pam just needs to quit being Miss Congeniality. And I think it's high time for them to stop judging her and she start judging them.
Bring it on.
So Flo puts the bride in a dress she hopes will give Pam a much-needed dose of courage.
Ready?
Oh, that's so pretty.
I love this on you.
Wow. I love this.
This dress is the first dress that I actually feel like a bride in. It's very fashion forward. It's unique.
I don't like to cry, but it's so pretty.
I'm really gonna be brokenhearted if anybody in my group doesn't like this dress, because this dress is so beautiful.
Okay, sorry.
You love
it. I gotta look.
As Pam steals herself to face the firing squad, downstairs in the salon, a bride hopes her dream dress still makes her heart skip a beat.
My name is Brittany Ruiz. I'm 21 years old. I'm originally from Murfreesboro, Tennessee.
What'd you bring with you today?
I brought my Aunt Gina. And then my future mother-in-law, Linda. Having my mother-in-law see the dress means everything to me. She's been through everything. She's had a heart transplant. She's the best mother-in-law I could ever ask for.
Brittany's mother-in-law story touched Lori as well.
I've had a long-standing relationship with the American Heart Association. And when I found out Brittany's circumstances, I had the perfect bride to donate one of the gowns to.
Brittany's dream gown is a fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline and a beaded belt.
Lori gave me something that I could never afford to have on my own.
You ready to show your family?
As I walk out and I step on the podium, I instantly look to my mother-in-law. Her face is definitely going to be the most important. I really hope that she likes it.
What do you think?
It's beautiful.
Yay! I'm so happy you like it.
I think the dress fits Brittany's personality. It's gonna be stunning, absolutely stunning.
I wanna make him cry.
I think he's gonna be blown away.
I'm ready to get married.
I was lucky enough to be given my dream dress, and it's gonna make my dream wedding complete.
Former Miss Georgia, Bride Pam, has found a dress that she is over the moon about.
So pretty.
Now she's waiting for the judges' score.
Pam, what do you think?
I love this dress. Isn't that gorgeous?
I'm being perfectly honest. My eyes keep going to the bottom of the dress.
Too busy for me.
That's just not it.
It's time to take control of this situation. She's feeling that maybe, and don't let me put words in your mouth, that because it's in a pageant arena, that you're all putting pageant and confusing a little bit of her look. To her, this is Hollywood glamour.
I'm not confusing pageant with wedding at all. Okay. I'll tell you that right now.
Okay.
I know exactly what she likes in pageants, and I know what she likes for
but
wedding.
But you don't like this, and she likes it.
Even though I'm gonna be Miss George forever, this is my decision, and I know I love this dress.
I like it. It's very glamorous. I give this a 10.
I give it a 10 because you give it a 10.
I'm gonna take back what I said because it's very unusual. It's very pretty.
The minute she stood up to them, they stopped seeing her as a contestant and judging her, and now they're seeing her as a bride.
Turn around one more time. It's beautiful. No, I mean it. It's beautiful because you look beautiful.
I can see it in Pam's face. This is the dress.
Oh, wow.
Is this your dress?
This is my dress.
Yay!
This dress is more special to me than any other pageant dress that I've ever worn, because at the end of the day, this dress is going to be the dress that I get to marry my best friend in.
Gorgeous.